It looks to me like a number 13, and if it is, it's Amelie Diederichsen. And when you think of her teammates that are there, there would be no reason why she wouldn't be there herself. 1 kilometer to go then in the women's Gent-Wevelgem race for 2018, and the winner will come from this group here. What a sprint we're going to see.
Well, Hosking having to do some work in the wind herself within the final kilometers. She wouldn't like that, but Chantal Black is heading out now with Chloe Hosking followed behind. The virtue rider of Baba Gurashi in there as well. We've spoken about Yolene Daughter just a few riders back. She knows she can't go too early this year, but last year she actually got blocked into the barricade, so she'll also be conscious of that. She won't want to get blocked in. Here we go, Chantal Black on the front. Chloe Hosking hits out very early. It's going to be too early in a sprint like this.
Yeah, Chloe Hosking has hit the front very, very early, taking all the wind, and Yolene Dora is in quite a good position here.
Chloe Hosking doing the job for Marta Bastinelli today, so this is a lead out for Bastinelli, but Yolene Daughter in a fantastic position.
Lisa Klein, the German national champion's in there as well. On the right-hand side of your picture in the white is Marianne Vos. The sprint is very much on here at the end of this race. Vos isn't going to get there to the front, first of all, because Yolene Daughter is there, neck and neck up towards the line. Yolene Dora's not going to take the win. And as they cross the line, it looks as if it was the rider from Ale Cipollini.
Yeah, Bastinelli.
Bastinelli, Marta Bastinelli and Chloe Hosking have done such a great amount of work for her. And Marta Bastinelli takes the win here.
She went, as she sat down in the saddle, as did Marta Bastinelli. It was a sprint to the line in the saddle. And there they sit down, and that's when Marta Bastinelli, just a few pedal strokes, powered a tire in front of Yolene Daughter. And that just goes to show that they've hit out a little bit too early again, finishing both riders in the saddle with tired legs. And a great ride from Lisa Klein as well.
So just waiting for a